The 1111 job bank has been hacked. The incident was discovered by netizens on a foreign country's internet forum who encountered the hacker openly trying to sell job seekers' personal data. The hacker claimed to have information on as many as 200,000 applicants. The 1111 job bank stressed it was old data from 8 years ago and has upgraded its information security.
找工作,交通一定要方便。
Advertisements for job banks and recruitment companies are all over the internet and television. Now reports say the data bank of the 1111 job bank has been hacked and private information has been leaked.
Who would dare to continue using this job bank when none of its data is protected? I'm afraid they could do something illegal with it.
Many were alarmed upon hearing that hackers could have accessed their personal information. An internet user with the name Tom Holland claimed in a foreign online forum that he had data on 200,000 job seekers from the 1111 job bank and even corporate information from enterprises in Hong Kong, Macau, Singapore and China. To prove it, he posted 12 examples that included the job seeker's identity card number, name, mobile phone number, address, school that they graduated from, and the university department they studied in.
After attacking the website's user interface, the hacker entered the data bank from various places. Our bureau's 9th Investigation Brigade has taken on the case.
The job bank, which reported the case immediately after discovery, said that the leaked information was old data from a hacking incident back when the website was commissioned 8 years ago. It says it has comprehensively improved its information security protection and taken out third-party liability insurance.